Hello, and welcome to today's demonstration of Access Global News. My name is Parker Pogue, and I am an International Account Representative here at NewsBank. Today, it is my goal to give you a quick glimpse at our resource, as well as showcase some of the new features we have developed recently. As you click into NewsBank, you will be brought to this main landing page. Here, the user has several different options to begin their work. If they know what they are researching and want to begin right away, they can plug in their search term and begin investigating through our thousands of primary sources from over 200 countries and territories. Perhaps your user is focused on a certain geographical region. They can click on our map search and be directed to a global map where they can refine by source location. However, we do know that sometimes users do not always know what they are looking for, so we have added these suggested topics to help narrow your research. From popular topics like business, environment, science, and more, your user has easy access to relevant and reliable information on a broad spectrum of topics. Within each of these categories, the most popular search terms have been identified and entered by our editorial team. So let's say, for instance, your user is passionate about science and wants to learn more about drones. Upon clicking the link, you will see that our team has already performed a Boolean search to help narrow the results for more relevant information. From here, your user has the option to jump right in to any of the results or refine their search even more. You have several options, including narrowing by source type, year, source name, language, and more. In each article, the search terms are highlighted to showcase the piece's relevance, and we now include this Readspeaker feature, which will read the article for the user. Let's say, for example, your user is particularly interested in this article from the East African in Kenya. We have quick options to cite where they can export the citation to external sources like EasyBib and Noodle Tools, or directly copy a citation in your school's preferred style. They can email, print, as well as download the article. Also, they can save to My Folder, which students and staff can create to keep all of their favorite articles in one place and stay organized. Lastly, they can copy the link to easily share the information. This Access Global News package is designed to make research approachable and reliable. In this digital age where students often look to places like Google and Wikipedia, it is important that users have access to and are aware of our primary sources that can be used in their research. It is also important to build familiarity with this kind of research, as they will most likely run into our tools at the next level of their education. I appreciate you tuning in today for our quick glimpse at Access Global News. If you have any questions, please let me know and I'd be happy to discuss further. Thanks, and have a great day.